Good morning, everybody. Sorry I haven't been doing any videos. So today's video is all about the Swedish torch. I pre-made this one with a chainsaw. I used it for doing some cooking. It's going to take a lot of fat wood. So, process it. I'll show you how I stick it, how to light them. If you already know how to light them, well, you don't have nothing to worry about. A lot of fat wood fluff. And that's strictly for the top. So we're gonna do that first. That's the fluff that you're gonna want. You want at least that. Dealing with your fat wood. Shove everything in the center. So we take our fluff, put our fluff. I ain't gonna do nothing. Stick it right down in here, right on top.
Oh my God.
All right. They're amazing for campfires.